Hey friends, happy Tuesday, I'm Duke. Sorry about that last video, I intended to make it longer, but I took a break and I realized that it was not recording my microphone. So I'm going to call that an episode and start fresh with this episode with working microphone audio. So in the last video, I made it to the Corvega plant. I got in a really serious firefight with some raiders. I died a few times, I used all of my stem packs, and I mostly cleared the raiders out of the outside area. I haven't actually gone into the plant yet, which is where the actual quest location is, but I will shortly. Actually, I think there are a couple more raiders outside I need to clear before I head in, because my goal for this quest is to kill all the raiders, basically. So I want to take care of everyone outside before I worry about going inside. And the music is still all tense, so it tells me that I will be in danger as soon as I load into the world here. Yep, there's some people up there. Yes, I'm still alive. Screw you, raiders. Right. I need to get up there without exposing myself. Not the fun kind of exposing myself. The bad kind of exposing myself. Exposing myself to bullets and grenades and Molotov cocktails. Oh, there's no way up here from over here. I thought there might be an alternate way up. Maybe I can lure them down here. Probably do something about my rads. That's limiting my max HP quite a bit. Pretty close to leveling up. Wait, I don't know why, but that voice sample just now, the disappearing act line, really reminded me of the old Metal Gear games. I'll take a Molotov. Wait. You have anything else? Nah. Think you can win this? Huh? Like, not Metal Gear 5, because hardly any of the enemies speak English in that game. But like, the Metal Gear Solid 2/3 era. Overall, I think the voice acting is pretty good in this game, though. That's a chain door, right? Yeah, can't get in there. This is a very well-designed structure. Good level design going on here. Lots of places for people to hide and pop out at you from. Probably a bunch of corpses around here that I haven't looted. Because I was too worried about saving my own skin. That was a really tense episode, though. It's too bad you couldn't hear my commentary. No radiation just gave you chicken pox. That doesn't sound so bad. Cotton yarn. Like a perfume bottle. Right. Where are you? Probably switch to something a little more long range. Oh, here we go. Something a little more practical and long range. Right, who else is shooting at me? And these people are way the heck up here. I thought I already went up here and cleared everyone out. Oh, no action points. Hey, Stimpak. Good deal. Don't kick my dog. And yeah, let's go for the head. 51. Well, it was worth a shot. Glad this isn't one of those games that pauses, or that doesn't pause while you're in menus. That stuff's- hey, bobblehead! Pear. Fusion cores permanently last 10% longer. Hey! That's kinda cool. Swear to God, Duchess is exactly like me. Every time something cool happens, she says, nice, or excellent. Like, that's my thing, you know? That's what I do. It's like the game is programmed to listen to me and make my character mimic my speech patterns. Which is really creepy, Bethesda. Knock it off. Baby rattle. Oh, well, I'll take the ammo. I wonder if the dots disappear off my radar when I'm not in, like, an alert state. Because there was a guy, or a girl, on my radar. And then once the alert state stopped, I didn't see them on there anymore. It's weird. Oh well, I guess I might as well head inside. Oh, there he is. Okay, so they don't disappear. Oh wait, no, I am in a caution state now. Dang it. I need to unlock more perks related to combat awareness and stuff. Last shot with this. Nope. Did I hit? Yeah, I hit. That shot didn't take him out though. Good boy, dog meat. Alright, I wonder if that's everyone out here. I'm going to assume it is and just head for the door. That does not look like a safe fall. Here we go. Corvega assembly plant. Very glad not to be out in the open anymore. Right, what is my goal here? Oh, just kill the raiders. I guess my marker there is just showing me where more raiders are. You didn't hear anything. Shut up.
Who's out there?
Just noise. Oh, that didn't hit. Sure alerted them, though. Wow, I'm almost out of ammo for this thing, too. Holy crap.
Everything's starting to sound
what the? Steps
these days. At least it sure as hell looks that way.
What do I have ammo for? Not that thing. I mean, great. Oh, I discovered the cover mechanic. I talked about it last time. God, there's so many people down there.
Disappearing, Atta!
Hopefully this is a one-hit kill. Good job. Okay. Kinda cool how I focus on the grenade. Gotta get closer. Man, I'm a badass. Normally I wouldn't be so VATS heavy here, but I gotta conserve ammo. Oh god. Oh Jesus! Saw the grenade there, I didn't know how close it was to me. Wish there was a sneakier way to approach this.
You sure you saw something?
Hey, that was a kill. Nice. Alright, you know what? All of these people are below me. I'm going to come in from a lower door. Because I don't want them to be able to shoot up at me through catwalk or the rafters or whatever that thing is. Oh, Jesus. Oh my god. You've got to be kidding me. Where did these people come from? I'm probably going to have to start using one of these pipe pistols. That's what all these 38 rounds are for. Oops. Good dog meat. Man. Right. Let's see if I can find a lower door. See if I can heal myself. How much rat away do I have? Probably use one of those. Get my health up to actual full. Okay, I have 3. I can afford to use one. And let's... What do I have that's not irradiated? Whoa! 400 hit points, that's kind of overkill. Nuka-Cola gives me 5 rads, that sucks. Nuka-Cherry. I like how it shows you how much health one of these is going to restore. Nice touch. I mean, a few rads aren't going to kill me. Even though it would have been nice if I got them before I used my rad away. Now let's use a purified water. So I was speculating in the last video, you couldn't hear me. Oh, I have 3 stim packs now, nice. I'll save those for an emergency. I was speculating that there's some way, or I was wondering if there's some way I can get more purified water from my home base, because I set up all those water pumps, but I don't know how to actually get water from them. Yes, purified water is one of the best healing implements available. Right. Yeah, let's drink a Nuka-Cherry. I'll be fine. It's like 5 rads. I can live. I'll live. Right, save. Alright, I think there's a lower door. I'm pretty sure I found one. I don't remember exactly where it is. Oof, foggy. It's the door where I started the save, or started this video from the save I had. Okay, that one's chained. There was a door with the Corvega logo above it that looked like the front door for the place. See if it's on my map. It's only marking one of the doors, but I'm sure there are multiple ways inside. Is that it? No? I can't scroll. Oh, wait, there it goes. Corvega assembly plant. Yeah. That might be the better way to take it. I don't know, you'd think using the sneaky side door would be better than just barging in through the front door, but this does not seem to give me a very tactical advantage. Then again, maybe I've been out here long enough that they forgot about me. Alright, I'll try it. Aw, oh, man, I need to equip one of those pipe pistols. I should have looked into upgrading the pipe pistol. I put a few mods on some of my other weapons. Nope, they just immediately start shooting me. Okay, screw this. I'm finding the other door. We'll run out of bullets at some point. Yeah, well, that applies to you too, buddy. I was expecting 5 raiders to ambush me again. Alright, pipe pistol. My damage is only 15. I do have 20 shotgun shells, so that's good. Short pipe rifle, maybe? That uses 38. 13 damage. Revolver rifle, that gives me 24 damage. What's my damage for my 22 damage? Okay. So this revolver, damage on it... Oh wait, that's 45 ammo. Yeah, so everything I have that uses 38 ammo kind of sucks. But unfortunately, I don't think I'll have a choice. Alright, can I sort by ammo type? Damage... Oh, ROF, rate of fire. Gotcha. Range, accuracy, value. Wait, no. Well, let's see what my highest damage gun is. It uses 38 ammo. Because I have like 4... I have 588 of these. So yeah, just a regular old pipe pistol. Although it's less accurate than the pipe rifle. Well, let's equip this and compare it to that. Better range, better accuracy. Slightly less damage. Well, range is important right now. Right, so let's switch this out for the revolver rifle because I don't have any 45 ammo. Yeah, all of my primary weapons are running super low. Alright. Oh, I don't like the sight on this thing, but oh well. Alright, where was that front door? Alright, let's put a marker here. So it's a little easier to find. Alright, 26. Okay, it's not that far. It looks farther away on my map. But the scale is kind of wonky. Wait, was that just this door? No way. Okay, it's further in this direction, so I have to go around. Yeah, it's where this turret was, that's right. Okay. That buzzing sound. I don't know. Must be what's left of that turret. Hopefully, having a gun with better range gives me more options in VATS, so I don't have to be right up on them to hit them in VATS. And really, already? Man, I don't like that angle. There we go, right in the head. Well, even with only 13 damage, a headshot still kill. Of course, that guy was already hurt.
Did you hear that?
What? This is bullshit.
Nothing. At least I sure it all looks okay.
Psst.
Hug me. No. Oh yeah, I have to do this. Oops.
Hey.
Command. Then no. No. Oh.
Here.
No, don't bark. That's the opposite of what I told you to do. Just get out of my way. Go. Scram. I mean, don't scram,
over
but you
there.
Know. Thank you. Oh, I guess I'm whispering because there are people nearby. It's kind of cool. Let's see if I can sneak up on these suckers. Probably not, since I'm going to have to go through that door, it looks like. Look like there's another way in there. I wish there was. Really rather not open that door. Dang it. Almost snuck up on this guy. The damage on this thing is better than I was expecting, actually. Well, now everyone knows I'm here. Oh well. Of course you're going crazy. These guys just died of natural causes. I think the scum just indicates that it's a tougher variety of raiders. It's not a commentary on the moral fiber of this particular raider.
Hey.
No, it's not what I wanted to do. Bayoneted hair trigger pipe pistol. Huh. Oh, that marker must be showing me, like, the leader of the raiders or something. SMG. Interesting. As I mentioned, I'm not really a fan of fully automatic weapons in this game. But I might give it a go. Why would you boil leather? Boiling leather doesn't seem like it would help it. Seems like it would just make it more fragile. I don't know, maybe it's counterintuitive.
You can trust me. Yeah, bitch.
This Nuka-Cola machine is broken. Yes, always glad to see more stem packs. My frame rate is kind of taking a dump right now. I wonder why. I installed an updated video card driver. I thought I installed the driver before I started playing this game, but apparently all I installed was the GeForce Experience thing, which is, it's what I'm using to record this, the Shadowplay thing, is part of the GeForce Experience, but I didn't know that that didn't include the actual driver update. That's a separate thing. And it was running pretty well. Ironically, it was running better when I was outside. Kind of. We could dive inside here for some reason.
Be glad you got me around to watch your back.
Wait, am I encumbered? Damn, already? I guess I was picking up kind of a lot of armor and stuff. Oh no, not really. Damage resist 1 and... Oh, that's cool. I should put on this gas mask. It'll make me very intimidating. Which of these is better? They're about the same. This one's worth more for some reason. Let's drop that. Okay.
Motherfucker!
Oh god.
Disappear!
That was a sneak attack? Really? Well, I'll take it. Alright, friends. Button. Even this far into the game, I still wouldn't hit V for VATS. Crap. Oh god, they're behind me. Run. Like, I don't know where the actual sight for this gun is. Is it between... It looks like it's that vertical line there, right in the middle of the arc, but... I don't know. It feels like I'm not hitting very reliably, using that as my sight. Yeah, that's why I don't like iron sights. Stimpak. What do you mean I'm out of stimpaks? I found like 3 more of them. Do I have to re-favorite it? That would suck. I guess I do. Should really remember that. I have 5 now. Nice. I need the perk that gives me more health from stimpaks. Sorry, buddy. Do you mind? I'm helping my dog. Oh, it's a turret. Oh, god. That's not going to do much damage. Okay, just back away. See if this turret likes Mr. Shotgun better. All right, I'm relatively safe here. I'm going to pop in and just eat some food. Nuka cherry, Nuka cola. There we go. And I'm over encumbered again. Screw you. See if this thing has more circuitry. The last turret I killed had 5. And that's good because I'm going to need a lot. I dropped, ooh, nuclear material. Wow. Right, I'm gonna have to drop some more stuff here. Actually, here, dog meat. I wish it told me what dog meat's carrying capacity was. I guess it'll tell me if I go over it. Right, not gonna, well, it's 15. What's the pipe pistol I was using, or the pipe gun? But the accuracy and range on this is way worse, so yeah. Got all that dog meat? Too much for you, isn't it? Wow. My frame rate is just dying in here. Too much stuff happening. Oh hey, that's my friends. Weird. Authorized personnel only. Well, give me a hacking minigame so I can authorize myself. That noise. Is it just the lights buzzing? I guess so. See an enemy. I mean, I don't see him, but I sense him. Aw, man. I thought it was going to crash for a second there when my bobby pin broke.
Yes.
Oh, I need to clear that marker off my map. Just want to cause confusion. Let's see, let's get my rifle back out. I don't want to use too much shotgun ammo on these rubes. Save it for the big stuff like the turrets. Hopefully turrets are the worst thing I have to fight in here. If I have to fight a protectron or something, I'm screwed. Oh, I do have some explosives. Not many. Master? Oh man.
Loctite.
How do you expect me to have master lockpicking at this point? Right, I need to go up. I need to go further up. Get over this junk pile? Yeah. Okay, this is back in the entrance. This is the way I came in. Oh god. That must have been a trap of some sort. Yeah. Oh well. Glad I came in this way. This is definitely the better option than the other door I tried. Maybe I have to go that way to go up from here though. Is the map helpful at all? Lear is mud. Oh, there's a way up. Oh yeah, there's an elevator. I totally forgot about this. But it started getting owned as soon as I saw it. Lower level. Going up. Bye, dog meat. Main assembly line.
Fuck was that?
Don't hide. That's not fair. Oh god. Exploding car. Wonder when the last autosave was. Down here? Great. Oh well, I didn't really do anything. I just need to find my way back to that elevator. Kinda wish I didn't burn through all my laser cells. I mean, if I knew the pipe guns were actually decent, then I would have been using this a long time ago. Toolbox, eh? That sounds like a challenge.
Nice.
I have enough steel. I don't really need to be picking up stuff that just gives me steel. At least until I start building actual structures. Whoa. That thing is creepy as hell. Pick it up? No. Can't manipulate it. Weird. Yeah, that bobby pin was not much longer for this world.
Yes.
Oh, there's people shooting down there. Huh? I think they were shooting.
Who's out there?
Need to throw the monkey down there and scare the hell out of him. Make him run away. I can sleep here? Really? Even in a caution state? Weird.
Okay, maybe... cut the shit. Who is that?
Maybe if I actually tried to sleep, it would tell me I can't. Didn't even see her. until I went into vats. Feel a little better about free firing this gun since I have so much ammo. Wish my frame rate wasn't so crappy. Maybe I'll need to turn down some more settings. Daddy-o. So that's actually a thing in this game. Hey, bottle cap mine. I believe that can be broken down and I can get bottle caps out of it. I think that's how it worked in the old games. Or you can use it as a weapon, of course, but why would you? I'd rather extract the sweet, sweet caps. Gwinnett Pale Ale. Oh man, that goes... I didn't want to go back outside. Damn it, I thought there was an internal door. Alright, took a short break there. Let's head back inside. No pretty graphics to stare at for that loading screen. And the lighting in here is pretty cool. Alright. I'm guessing that's the door I tried the first time. This looks like that same area. I got to attack these raiders from a much better angle. Much more advantageous. Oh, wait. Weird. Apparently I could have come inside from a ladder. I should probably see what's up there, since I haven't been up there yet. Or maybe I was up there and I just didn't see the ladder. There was like a hatch there, huh? Okay, well, there are bodies, so I guess I was over here at some point. It does give me a marker here. Well, I guess it's giving me that marker because that's the last entrance I used. It should give me a marker on every door or every entrance I can use to access this location. Ah! See you later, monkey. Your music composing days are over. I mean, I guess it's not composing anything. It's performing. Alright, I need to find that elevator, I think. I think that's the only way I can get up from this location. That just leads back outside. Oh, that was just a wrench. I didn't really need to take that. Coolant cap. I'm trying to pick up materials that haven't picked up before, just in case they provide me. Oh, there's a lot of these things. I wonder what they weigh. They weigh nothing when you lift them with the power of your mind. Ha ha ha. Yeah, I mean, who knows which one of these things I can pick up, and it'll provide me with a necessary resource for upgrading my town. Security gate still taunts me. A lot of times when you see a door like this, there's a terminal nearby that you can also use to unlock the door in a different way for people who have science but not lockpicking. But all the terminals around here, well, there's a terminal, but that just has information. Wait, didn't it say something about the security door in here? No, database network. I don't know how to activate that. Authorized personnel only. And I don't know how to become authorized. Maybe there's like a key card or something I can find on one of these raiders. I don't think going up those stairs actually takes me anywhere useful. Here we go. A nice central spiral staircase. Hey, what's this? Okay, let's try ruins. Zero. Okay. Not weird. It'll be tower.
There we go.
Nice. Oh, Protectron. I mean, I could use it, or I guess I could have used it to attack those raiders, but it would have attacked me as well. I wish I knew how to pacify the Protectrons. Oh man, there's a bunch of people in here. Okay. Maybe I should activate the Protectron and just hide. Do they know I'm here? Yeah, they do. They don't know exactly where I am, though. Alright, let's try it. See what happens. I will give it the... But man, I'm going to have to destroy it to get through here. Medical responder. Maybe that means it won't actually attack. I don't know. I thought the subway steward wouldn't attack either, but it sure didn't stop it. Well, let's try. Actually, you know what? I should save before I do this. Of course, if it's a medical officer or a medical assistant, maybe it won't go after those raiders. So it might not be useful to me at all. Well, if they attack it, then I assume it'll fight back. Whoa! Car is about to blow. Nice! I guess I could provide support from back here. Oh, Jared. I wonder if that's the leader. This is actually named. Oh my god, this whole place is going down. Hey, I succeeded. Nice. Oh god. Oh god, it's coming after me. Okay. Okay. Stop. No. Okay. Hide. Well, that worked, but then exactly what I thought was going to happen, happened. Alright, let's try this again, but then I'll have a grenade ready. And if I'm going to make it attack those things, I might as well make it a... I don't know. I don't think it'll actually matter, but let's try making it law enforcement, see if it has better weapons or something now. Wait, did it activate? I might have hit the wrong button there. Okay. Okay, so I have to back out. Alright, I'm going to activate it. I'm going to let it wreak havoc, and then I'm going to have a grenade ready. I think I have grenades, don't I? Yeah, fragment, I have two. Okay. Q, make that 9. Alright, so...
Intruder, identify yourself.
God, I didn't realize there was so much stuff to blow up in here. I thought I made my grenades mine. I did. Why isn't it switching? I don't get it. Oh wait, I have my grenades equipped separate from whatever my equipped weapon is, so what's the throw a grenade button? First time I've wanted to throw a grenade in the game. Okay, left alt. It's the same as my melee attack? That's weird. Okay, don't have any cells for that at all. So wait, how do I throw a grenade in vats then? Do I enter vats and then hit alt? Maybe they already took it out. Save. Hopefully I'm not screwing myself by saving over. Oh god. I think I'm still alive. I guess they took out the Protectron. Weird. Not for sure it would survive whatever they threw at it. I guess I didn't notice the Protectron exploding because so much other stuff was exploding. I think I'm doing damage to Jaren, a little bit. Well, this guy's almost dead. There was a friendly person in there, but I guess he was just showing up as green because I hadn't alerted him yet. I don't think there's anyone here I'm supposed to save. Use my crit on Jared. Seems like a good use of it. Oh! Crap. Okay. Oh, I do have Molotov cocktails as well. Let's just eat some crap to get my health up a little bit. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh! That was not a good throw. That was a bad throw. Alright, got the Raider. This turret's gonna be a pain in the butt. I need to get up there so I can get in this grill with my shotgun. I wonder if there are any Raiders left up there, or if it's just the turret at this point. Crap! Oh my god. Jesus Christ. I thought I was out of that thing's line of fire. See? My marker's green. But he's still a bad guy, I guess. Why did I throw two grenades? I only meant to throw one grenade. Man, how do I get up there? I don't even see. Do I have to go up here and then jump across? I need to get close to these suckers. Crap. Oh, that thing's going to explode. Q. Thank God. Alright, I have my crit back, so I should probably use that on Jared again. Is there another turret? Oh yeah, I guess there's two. Maybe I should use my crit on this thing. It's almost dead. Oh my God, where did you come from? Interrupted my stim pack. Okay, it still took effect. I should use another one. Out of the woods yet. Alright, I'm not in great shape, but not dead either. I'm gonna get over there. Man, someone else, really? Oh my god, three people? Hey, there we go. Safe key. think the hunting rifle... I'm overburdened again. I think the hunting rifle might be good. Yeah, it's pretty good. I don't have much ammo for it, but I have enough to make me want to give it a shot. Oh man, I don't have a scope with this or anything. That sucks. All right, I'm still overburdened. Changing weapons does not unburden you, Duke.
Hell yeah.
Unarmored melee. Eh. I did read somewhere, or... someone on Twitter indicated that you can sell those books after you get them and still have the stat boost they give you. Well, why am I all zoomed in? That's weird. Interesting. Shut down the spotlights. That might make it a little harder for them to spot me. Too bad I already blew up those turrets. Well, I guess there's no way I could have turned them to my side, but I could have deactivated them instead of taking them out the hard way. Maybe there are other turrets here, and I just deactivated those as well. Yeah. I guess it was just those two. Oh well. No, dog meat! I will avenge you, friend. Nice! Oh yeah. This is a good gun. Right, I found a key to some sort of safe. I wonder if it's one of those floor safes, or it might be in a different part of this area entirely. It's probably the safe bet. I never put the key near the safe. That is bad security 101. Oh yeah, I could have taken the elevator. Oh well. Right, let's eat some food. It's too bad these fruits don't give me more health, because I want to have a lot of them pretty soon. 3 rads for 10 hit points, not a great trade-off, but oh well. Right. Wish I had some sort of indication of where that safe is. Vegas safe key. Yeah. Well, let's look around a little bit for it. I mean, I could leave. My mission is technically complete. Yeah, I already looked up there thoroughly anyway. Pretty thoroughly. I might have missed it. Or maybe the safe is inside that security closet I can't unlock. That'd be a bummer. Huh. Wonder why this was all security gated. Can't get under this pipe. Guess there is nothing of note in here. Oh wait, I can go over here. Okay, yep, still nothing. I think that's everyone though. I don't know what the point of that turret control terminal was. It's not like I would have been able to get in there before I destroyed the turrets. Save is going to be a pain in the ass to find. Oh god. Clean water? No, of course not. Oh well. Didn't even seem to heal me. No, the safe's probably not going to be in the bathroom. Or maybe that's what they want us to think. I wonder what this place manufactured. Never really gave me an indication about that. Or assembled. I don't know, is assembly and manufacturing the same thing? It's pretty similar. Alright, I'm kind of walking around in circles here. For a different area. If I was a safe, where would I be? This place is all irradiated. Maybe that's telling me something. And there's a weird... Wait, there's someone? Man, there's three people over there? Damn. I don't know what that buzzing is.
You sure you saw something?
You didn't see nothing. Well, maybe the safe is in the area with the raiders I haven't killed. No, I've already been all over that area. In here, maybe? Yeah, this is new. Let me guess, that turret's still active, right? Of course. Why wouldn't it be? Wait, do I not have my crit? Oh no, I guess not. About time, jeez. You don't need to be that dramatic. You know what? I don't think I looted those turrets where Jero was. I need to do that, and I need to loot this turret. Get as many circuit boards as I can find. Ghouls? Really? On top of everything else, there's ghouls. Right, I have a feeling there are people close by. All at a hunch. Oh, music stopped. I'm good. Plate that might have interesting materials in it. Here, eat.
Hey.
Dog meat. Take some stuff. He's very excited about that prospect. Well, let's just load him down until it tells me I can't. Ooh. They're valuable too, in case I don't need circuitry and I want to sell them. Right, I'm good. Dogmeat can carry a lot of stuff, especially considering he doesn't have a backpack or anything. Just kind of vanishes into his form. He's outside, right? No? Oh yeah, I've been here. Why did I not realize there was a door here? Weird. I remember the cooler with the mole rat meat. Unless it's a different cooler with mole rat meat. Alright, I should switch back to my less awesome gun, because I don't have many bullets for that one either. I don't have many bullets for anything except this thing. Hey. I mean, this looks like a good place to put a safe, but I'm sure not seeing one. Alright, that leads me back that way. Is there any other way to go? Oh wait, yeah, there were stairs leading down over here, right? Yeah. Whoa. Okay, so that machine gun turret is taking out that ghoul. Don't think it's aware of my presence yet. So maybe I can get a crit on it? Switch back to my, oh yeah, I didn't favorite it. Okay, was that gun called? It was some kind of rifle. Oh yeah, I need to level up too. Nice. Yeah, it's that short pipe bolt action rifle. Set that to 6. Alright, what do I want to level up? I should probably put some points into local leader, because I need 2 points in that to make a shop. There we go. So what does the next rank require? Level 14. Crap, that's quite a ways down the road. Oh well, I'm sure there's stuff I can do with one level. Okay, you're able to establish supply lines between your workshop settlements. Huh. You think I would need to build stores before I could have supply lines, though. Right. Nice. Good crit. Combat inhibitor? I should just blow that thing up. Oh, never mind. I'll just blow the whole thing up. Switch back to my less awesome gun. Oh, this is a trap? Oh. I guess it'll just alert the ghouls to my presence, or I guess there are raiders down here. Come on, lots of ammo for guns that I have.
Yes.
Eh, more ammo for my rifle, that's good. Oh, car factory. Okay, that makes sense. I guess there were a lot of cars blowing up. So my friends back in Sanctuary and these raiders knew each other, or they at least knew Mama Murphy, and they were aware of, I always forget the cowboy's name. Weird. What's the point of this little pipe? And this is just a place to hide during combat. Oh no, it leads somewhere. Leads out into the world. Cool. Oh. I thought it was going to make me hit E to leave through the pipe, but it just kind of automatically took me out. Maybe I'll switch back to my glasses, at least until I need protection from radiation. Okay, so I guess this is another way I could have gotten into the factory too. Or the plant. Alright, let's look around for that safe. Doesn't look like it's going to be down here. Which is sad. That makes me sad. surprised I'm not being irradiated just standing in this water. Oh, you have some stuff. Nope. No safe. Been over there. Alright, let's check one more time. Okay, definitely been here. I remember this thing. I hope this isn't a situation where I walked right past the chest, or the safe, and didn't realize it. That'd be a bummer. Oh well. Like I've said, you can't get too obsessed with finding everything in this game. I mean, I'm sure the safe doesn't have anything mind-blowing in it. It's probably just some caps and some ammo and stuff like that. But it just bums me out to find a key for a safe and not find the safe. Right, I want to go turn this quest in and then call it quits for this episode. It's been a very action-packed couple of episodes. Let's see. Is there anything interesting around here? Oh, this is back in Lexington, right? Cool, so I didn't have to go through... I mean, I would have had to kill those raiders eventually. Crap, I should have just fast traveled. See if I can lose them. So I could have just, instead of going through the front entrance to the plant, I could have just opened that gate, gone through that pipe, and gotten in that way. Of course, I had no idea I could go that way, but... that would have been an option. Alright, so I have to go back to... right, Ten Pines Bluff. Report my progress. Hey friends, wake up. What time is it? It's 5:30 in the morning. Get a move on. I have enough for like 6 days straight.
You find those raiders?
I did. I took care of them.
Yeah, I took care of them.
No kidding? That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
Thank you. So, is this settlement now? Can I... because I have access to the workshop, yep. I can start scrapping stuff and building stuff. Excellent. Have I talked to this guy?
Got armor at good rates if you're in the market.
Am?
What kind of stuff do you have?
I sell armor for Old Man Stockton's outfit, based out of Bunker Hill. Been selling armor to smart wastelanders for years. The dumb ones walk away empty-handed, but they don't stay dumb long, if you catch my meaning.
I'll take a look, sure.
Got plenty of stock. Take your pick.
Right, hey, legendary items. Nice. That's what the star means. Of course, I don't know if I want a legendary Mantis Greave. Plus one agility and perception. Wow. Whoa. These have some pretty cool perks associated with them. Pompadour wig. That's what I need. And these are pretty expensive just for being leg armor and arm armor. 38 rounds? Nah, I have plenty of those. Very well. Let's sell some stuff. Right, that's the same hunting rifle I've been using, right? And multiples of them. Oh, I have a short pipe rifle. Uses 38 ammo. Oh, right, that's my crappy gun. Hunting rifle is my good gun. I don't want to sell it. I thought I favorited it, that one though. Oh yeah, there we go. So I have the hunting rifle and the pipe bolt action. I should hang on to both of them. Yeah, I want to sell these because, well, A, I don't really need the melee boost, and B, they're worth a lot of money, and I'm pretty sure I still get whatever perks the books gave me. Oh yeah, Helena's instructions. I don't know if I ever read that. Sell this overdue book. It's only worth one. Subway tokens are worthless because the Protectrons won't take them. Let's read that note real quick. The package arrives at midnight. Okay, well, I have no idea what the context for this is anymore, so that does not do me much good.
Lucas.
My armor saved many a wastelander.
Let's get some stuff from Dog Meat to sell. Talk to him. What's wrong? Are you too excited?
Wait there.
Is there a take all? Yeah.
Lucas.
Got the best armor in these parts.
I'll take a look. Sure.
Don't cheap out on armor. That's a good way to get yourself killed.
Right, I mean, he doesn't have that many more caps to give me, but might as well sell some of this stuff while I'm here. Oop, it's more than he has. There we go, 72.
Hey.
Dog Meat, need you to carry some stuff again. Curious sound. I'll hang on to those. Alright, next episode I will go back to Sanctuary and stash some of the stuff. I'll break it down for scrap. It's a good hunting rifle. I'm glad I found that. Actually pretty similar to the pipe bolt action rifle. It fires faster and weighs more. And it does 3 more damage. Let's stash these. I will use the hunting rifle. And that's my go-to, I have shitloads of 38 ammo gun. I only have 88 submachine gun bullets, which means I blow through those in half a second. Okay, that's good. I am unencumbered.
Seems to be growing well.
Loot, loot, loot. Well, I mean, I guess technically these are my tater plants now, since this is my settlement. Oh, I guess there's potato plants way more than I thought. Well, let's eat one. Here we go. So this place is, wow, 50 happiness. That's better than Sanctuary was. Oh no. Wait, I can just store stuff in the workshop from wherever? Really? Well, when I'm in one of my settlements, I guess. But I don't have to walk over to the workshop if I just want to store stuff in it. Of course, really, all I want to do is go up to it and store all my junk. I would probably just scrap this stuff rather than store it. Anyway, I've been yammering on long enough. That'll do it for this episode. Tune in tomorrow, and I will do some more stuff. Bye, everyone.